Everyone, please subscribe to our channel if you find this is useful, and let your friends also know about our channel. So in this one, just we are going to see the Nifty and the Nifty option analysis for before tomorrow's trade. See, even today many of us ask me again the same question, why the market is falling down. See, we are keep on saying that from the 9200 level the market is in clear upward direction, but that time people used to sit that market will fall and they are not ready to buy at any level. But once it reaches this level, mentally they are ready to buy the market, because they thought, okay, hereafter market will not fall. Even they did the same. And today they thought that, okay, yesterday when it rise and it fall, so today it will not happen. So they start buying over this area, but again it is start falling from this level. So now 10 to 80 act as the biggest resistance for our market, because even yesterday after here only when it breaks it keep on falling down. Today also it is unable to move above that level. It's around 300, but this is the indication, because here it tries this level only, and we cannot consider this one. This is fake. So you can consider unless until 10 to 80 break in the higher side, there is no upper side in the market. So again it came inside this our level of 10180, and even it breaks our this box also, like between 10,050 and 10,180. We told this is the level recently market was there, even that level also broken now. So the next immediate support for our market is around 9940. In between you have 9980. So tomorrow if the market open above 10,000, at least 50 to 60, then hold that level for some time, then you can expect in the upper level at least up to 10120. If it not possible, you can expect all these levels, and if there is a gap down, we can expect a steep fall, and even it can break this level also, and at least 9850 is possibility in the downside. So if we go to $10,000 call option, this is the one we always used to say exactly follow the Nifty one. This is monthly call option. See, if you see here, it clearly touches the yesterday's high level. That is the level where the market is unable to move above that level. So today also it tries to break that one, but it is not able to do. So finally this is equivalent to 10280 level. So that is also broken, and one more level around 350, even that is also broken, and we have one more level here 333. And finally this one is the very base, because here it gives support and over here it broke, and after that it took support over here. So 280 is the major level for this call, and even that is also broken, and it tries to break again, but it is unable to break. So now unless until it is below 283, you can short in this 10,000 call. If it breaks 283, you can go long and expect at least first level 320, then 350. If it doesn't break, then you can expect for 233. This is also another important level, same like 283, and you can expect at least up to 210 and then 200 in this one. This is 10,000 put option. See, exactly it opened, and see, this is the level we booked long time back. See, this is the level it took the support and over here also. So that is the level it tries to break but unable to break and return back from that level. And this is one more level and broke with big red candle. See, the support it took is the yesterday's level. The market tries to hold this level exactly in that point. It is taking support and reversing back and break all the levels and moving up. So now it is nearing to this level too. Here we have already one support. So minimum tomorrow we can expect 260, if it above 240 then 300. In between we have 274 as one more level. Exact is 272. So in the weekly call, 10,100 call option, it is also same, one level around 128. It takes support and it is unable to break this level, yesterday's support level, but this act as the major resistance. Finally it break all our level. Even this is one of our important level, 92, even that is also broken. Finally it went up to 54. So after that, okay, now we are breaking this level also. So now we have only support around 54, even that is broken. The final thing is around 35. So tomorrow if 54 doesn't break, you can expect 35, and the final thing is around 17 to 18. After that there is no more, the value will become zero. The same way, this is 10,000 put. So see, it is clearly taking the support around the yesterday's low, and from there it is taking the rally. Now it is above our previous level of 76. This is the support taken yesterday for long time. So now this is broken and closed over there. So if it sustained tomorrow, you can expect up to 93,105 and then 129, finally 140. So if you like in this video, please subscribe and let your friends also know about our channel. Thank you.